On a warm summer's eve, on a train out of nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took the stair out the window at the darkness. The boring mood to kiss. Speak, he said, son, I made my life. All the reason the people faces is knowing what the cards weigh. By the way, the hell they rise. And if you don't mind saying, you can see around the oasis. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice. So I hand them in my bottle, and I drink them all and swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deadly quiet, and my face lost all expression. Said if you're gonna play the game, boy, you're gonna learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold it, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. Every gambler knows that secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, is knowing what to keep. Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and that's the best that you can hope for, is to die in a sleep. And when he finished speaking, he threw back out the window, crashed down the cigarette. I'm faded off asleep, and somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. The worst I found, the worst I found, the ace that I could keep. You got no one to hold, nowhere to fold, nowhere to walk away, nowhere to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. When the deal is done, you got no when to hold up, no when to fold it, no when to walk away, no when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done. You got no when to hold up, no when to fold. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done.